Kido, why in the hell is you still looking like last night? About last night.
Bring the Patron, pull up. Wrist in my neck, polar. Seen plenty of bad bitches just waiting in line. I'm certain the two of them going. Yeah, but they know it. Swear that they know it. Gain a few pounds and that booty is growing. Loving my foreign. Finally admitted she cheated on the niggas. He simply was born. Opposite scoring, but still a bitch hot. And I'm everything that your nigga is not.
About last night. My back hurt and stuff. Oh, like for real. We don't supposed to move like this no more. I was doing. My body was catastrophically moving in ways that it. Shouts out YouTube Music Man. Shouts out YouTube Music Man. Shouts out to Dan. Shouts out to D Speed with YouTube. Shouts out to Leonor Cohen. Shouts out to L.A. Reid. Rick Ross. 2 Chainz. To Jermaine Dupri. Everybody you can imagine. I'd be better off telling you. Everybody was there except Jay-Z and Nas, I'm telling you. So, dude, it would have been so dope to get the invite from YouTube. I'm right here. In the... I didn't know. The event last night was catastrophically epic. Catastrophically, I don't know why that's my word of choice today. YouTube Music. Do an event in Atlanta. Private invite only, might I add. I mean, I don't even know if you can bring your assistant. I don't think you can bring your wallet in. It's super exclusive, right? G14 classified. So, shouts out to So Brett.
Boy.
Shouts out to the Brett. Oh, man, my back. I can't, let me set my ass up. Woo! Oh, yeah, I probably thought my t-shirt was better than that. I stood up. Yeah, it was that type of night. My back hurt like. Intro.
Yeah, you never flew private plane. Now your eyes open wide up in Paris. Yeah, you ain't never been from the coast on a yacht to an island. Yeah.
All right. True story. True story. Last night, it was the moment of truth. I've been in Atlanta for so many years. I have heard this for so many years. Anybody ever tell you you look like T.I.? I heard it so much, man. I wasn't hating on T.I. But it make you like, motherfucker, I rap, boy, I'm cold. Then you get to saying stuff like, man, T.I. can't, boy. And he ain't did nothing. That man mind is, but he don't even know I fucking exist. But I'm like, nigga, pride. I got what? I'm like, I rap. I kill shit. I'm the coldest you ever seen in person. That's how you feel as a rapper. That's how you supposed to feel. Act sugar. L.A. Reid says some dope words. Monica, I don't know if she hosted the event, but she talked a lot on it. I mean, not like that, but she talked in a good way. Who else, man? Everybody was in the building. So I'm going to show the footage. And we're gonna go from there. Y'all can see how everything goes.
I'm gonna go to my dude,
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Take a second to think about that we get to work in the music business.
Goddamn right.
You're in Atlanta.
Nigga, right.
A beautiful city. But it had to get kicked off. Someone had to take that shot. Someone had to make it happen. And then it came to us that we had to celebrate LA and Babyface. And so I made a phone call. And they turned me down because they just don't like the attention of celebration. But to me, you know, I'm convincing, and I convinced LA and Babyface that it's not just about you, it's about all the colleagues that you worked with, all the artists that you touched, the city of Atlanta, the people that you gave inspiration to.
Because I did not always behave in the manner that I should. But he always stood by me, no matter what mistake I made, what gangsta I was dating, or...
Yeah. Atlanta, y'all held it down last night. Again, YouTube, dope event. Next time I want to invite D Speed. I want the invite from YouTube. I'm in the South. We're in Atlanta. Y'all go ahead and send me that invite, man. We're going to hold it down. Me and Brett, we're going to have a whole nother channel going right now that we finna work. We're going to make it blend with this channel. We finna get some, we finna turn this motherfucker up. It's time to get some artists on this. Outro.
Yeah, you never flew private plane. Now your eyes open wide up in Paris. Yeah, you ain't never been from the coast on a yacht to an island.